Do moose antlers have blood in them? Yes, moose antlers have blood in them. During the growth phase, blood vessels supply nutrients and oxygen to the antlers, allowing them to grow rapidly. The antlers are covered in a layer of skin called velvet, which contains blood vessels. Once the antlers are fully grown, the blood supply to the velvet stops, causing it to dry up and fall off, leaving the hardened antlers behind,